Hi guys, welcome back to Game Dev Tycoon. So let's see, what are we currently doing? We're currently just sitting about. Okay, we got multi-gener. So if you want to research multi-gener for me, and while you're doing that, I'm going to turn all this stuff on. I don't need that one. Gemmons for V Master. Right, oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Turn. This down a bit. Is that not set? Oh, I don't set it, I don't think. Hold on. Set. I don't think that is working. Oh well. I tried. But I'm just gonna get all these. Make it look nice. Research all these. That'll be 15. Oh, these levels. Level 15. Three D graphics. I don't really know what the copy protection does, but it's there. Fourteen, 15, and 15. That'll be all the other stuff. So we got up to 3D graphics V5. So let's research all of these. We'll get them all into graphics engine or game engine, whatever. Need more research. Oh, come on. Take a click on this one. There. Research more. Get all these. You can research that, you can research that, you can do that, You can do the next one. You can do that. You can do that. Hello. Xbox and Sony are having a little fight over releasing their consoles by the looks of it. We can release one, but not until the late game stuff. I want a decent engine for that though. Need more research. Nearly there though, nearly at the bottom. I may as well use not the money. After this we've got the graphics to do. Research that, you can research that. You can do that. You can do that one. Will I get some more research for you? Graphics. You can do that. Just a few more left. Orchestral. Someone's there, then we'll get a new engine going. Right, there's nothing else to research. No, okay. Develop new engine. And this is going to be 3D. 3D. Engine V5. No, support all of these. All of them. Mod support as well. Surround sound, orchestral, mini games, skill tree, co-op, voice acting, and body language, and self-learning AI over 5 mil. That's a big engine. Install. Normalized, okay. Keep on working, guys. You can do it. Growing well under your management, it's time to move our company. Yes, we are moving. We are so moving. Which means we can get 2 more people. we can spend 2 mil. Showreel. So, I think we can open a lab and hire a whole team of researchers. Right, let's see, you're only level 2. I wouldn't mind more. Level 4. No. So one of the better people. I should say. What we got? Level 2. Level 3. 3. So there's a 500 technology. I mean, was it 700 or something we need for? See, they're all pretty low on design. I'm assuming it's a different one for each thing, so we'll try a game demo. Your design 230, 442, maybe. No. 449. 500, that'll do. And you can be a showreel. Research. Save the cloud and achievements. To get your design up. So design. Try that one. Seems to be. I know you've got over 200, so we can train you. Staff better come and then we'll get you as a specialist. We'll try and get this one the same. Right, if you want to train as design specialist. Get the design of our is it the R&D, I think? Right, so we should now have the design side of things. So we can now design stuff. Graphics 3.6 and 3.7. Okay, we'll get all this stuff. We'll let them mug that. More people this year, and we didn't even put out a game. Right, so we need technology for the other one. Right, can we train you for the boost thing? You as well. Oh, right, you need 500 each, don't you, for the boost? Right, is there anything else we can do with you? Don't think so. What is that one now? So he's not getting much technology. He's got really good design. So it's speed and research for that one. Code name grid and MMO. Right, start project, code name grid. Oh, we can do technology with me. Forgot I had that. Then we can get the other lab set up. But I'm not going to do that until I get the big graphics engine yet. Then we can start putting out our games, our consoles. Yes, we can sponsor you. PlayStation's gone. So we're still working on all this. Research and save the cloud. You can do the achievements. Can we train you for the next best or not? They're still going, they've got about, well, 300 to 400 to go. And then we can... I don't think it actually offered us the chance to get the other thing, does it? I'm just going to do all these so I know what they're for. boss is done. Alright. Code name. Red boost ability to sell stuff. Alright. So, starting a project. Graphics at V6. Right, so. Can I have an employee list? So we need one 86. So Tracy should be design. Train you. You need technology, which is that one. You keep going. Keep training you. Up, and stop. Tess is gone. So we're roughly halfway through the game right now. So it stops about year 30, I believe. Well, it doesn't stop at year 30, that's just when all the progress stops, really. You don't get any more consoles of that, so. Yeah. Is it 30 or is it 35? I can't remember. We're nearly there, we're nearly halfway there anyway. That's done. And that's done. Project 7. Oh, in Nigeria. Yeah, you can go away. So you can research the V engine, maybe not. Maybe it's automatic, I don't know. Well, there's a way to check. Is it automatically added to V7? No, it's not. So where's my... No, it's the V6 we've got, not the V7. But yeah, it's automatically there, so... Once the V7's added, I don't know if need to add any more stuff to the custom engine, so I might just make a new engine after this. Is it 1400, I think? Gamelings gonna come off. That was one of our big ones, I think. I can't remember if we had the Gameling or not. I know we had one of the Nintendo things, but it may have been one of the earlier ones. Nearly there now, just a few hundred. What was it, 1500? I think it's 16. Oh, the people showing up. $800,000 has been released to PSP. Now soon we should have the, yes, that's that done. Start project, you can do hardware. Oh, that's why we can't get the console, because we've not got hardware unlocked yet. 45 mil off the gaming. That's why we have not been able to get the console set up, because we've not got the hardware unlocked. There. So we'll do that. I haven't even released a game in years. I'm too busy just working on stuff. I'm assuming that just goes straight through. Yeah, V6 and V7. Cool. Chunks. Ka-chunk, 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 ka-chunk. Is that 800 down? Yeah. So we'll pay 5 mil for that, and that'll unlock the hardware lab, which gives us the ability to create our own consoles, but I'm not going to do that just yet. I'm going to unlock these two. Saying that, they don't require a new console, so we are going to make it in the next episode, because we are out of time. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Game Dev Tycoon, where we have a ridiculous amount of money. We'll be using that to create a console, which will give us even more ridiculous amounts of money. So until next time, do take care, and goodbye for now.